Hey everybody, we have a 2017 Honda Accord here. We are going to do an oil reset on it. The first thing you're going to do is push this button twice to the on position. Don't start it. You're going to use this button here on the dash to go through your trip until you get to the oil life. You press and hold it about 10 seconds. Until the whole screen will start blinking for me. Like that. And then when it blinks, then you press and hold again to 100%. Thanks for watching.